Spartanburg DMV is back open after being broken into and vandalized. The sheriff's office says deputies were called to the DMV on Southport Road just before 5 this morning. That's where they found the front door busted out, bricks damaged, and graffiti on the front of the building. Deputies say an ATM was also stolen from the scene, and the DMV was closed for several hours, but it reopened later this afternoon.